Alright, and welcome back. If you remember last time, Hugh Jackman was bathing in the blood of his enemies after jumping down the stairs, firing like a maniac. Hugh Jackman, you crazy dog, you.
Oh, Hugh Jackman, you're spectacular, you.
Okay, so, yeah, if you remember, we tried to save
the guy, and it wouldn't let us.
Yeah, we tried to save Gas Chamber Douche. Oh, wait, no, we can totally go back now.
Awesome.
Alright, we can see if we can change the past. Also, does this guy look different to you? Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
He's got like, he's like an S&M dick. And also, nope, maybe I'm on crack. Well, whatever. Moving on. Ah, crap. No,
see,
still blocked off.
See if you can go on the thing. Try to loot him for all he's worth.
Ugh. I'm sorry. I tried to save you.
We tried.
Oh, man. Invincible head. I could have used this guy. Too bad he's dead. Too bad he is dead.
Carry him around with you.
Alright.
You are Hugh Jackman.
I will carry his memories with me. Like a boss, Hugh Jackman!
Hardcore parkour.
Well, that was pretty sick, actually. Alright.
Yeah, that was pretty hardcore parkour.
Oh, wow, I got hurt, though, so I'm gonna pop some pills here. Death House basement map. Should I look at it?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll look at it. Okay. We're on the first floor right now. Okay, but we're gonna be in the basement, so we just need to look at where. Alright, so we're probably going to start here, okay? Oh, solitary confinement. I'm not looking forward to that.
This is not going
to
be fun.
Alright, so it appears something like a boss its way through here. So we will, like a sir. Descending. Take away man's light, clothes, and
crap. I don't think this game wants us to read.
I want to see the real you, Chalk.
What? Who's talking? Is there a phone? What? Who even said that?
I don't know.
Was that MC25 to life? Oh, man. Tommy gun.
Throw the switch right there, dude. Yeah. We don't have a Tommy gun yet, though, so.
Hello, switch. All right, lights. Everything is good. Flashlight battery's full. Everything's looking peachy. Get
like
some more ammo.
Sir.
Like a sir.
Can't put it off forever. This place is stronger than you.
Who's talking? Alright.
I don't know.
Maybe I was talking to myself. Maybe I am the voice in Hugh Jackman's head. Nutsack. Tits and a nutsack.
Tell me why you're in here. I want to know all about you.
Come on. Open up. Damn it.
Okay, so it's putting us on one linear path.
Alright, yeah. It's clearly it wants me. Oh, the gauges! Yes! Good. We have saved the day with the gauges.
That sure is engaging.
All right. Hugh Jackman, like a sir.
Balls.
Look at my breasts. My immaculate light breasts. Oh, shit.
Ghost.
What the...
Are they... What?
What the bitch is going on?
Like, seriously, though. Like, the fuck?
All right.
Death is our stock and trade here at Abbott. The final solution... I've been one of the few who'll admit that.
Who are you with your final solution?
Take us away.
Seriously, what the? Explosion!
Oh, nuts! Wow! That, bro, you... You should not be in there.
I don't understand much about this place, but I know your being here ain't no coincidence.
You have like 7 necks. You're a little bit fat, bro. Oh no.
What the fuck?
What the H is going on?
Look what we have here. How long I have been waiting to encounter such a fascinating specimen. My understanding is you've had periodic blackouts since, when was it? Ah yes, early adolescence. Ever wonder what happens during those blackouts?
I have sex with lots of women.
Visions of bloodshed. Yes, surely there is bloodshed.
You've seen death, right? I read about your life, you sick bastard. Put me to shame. I never got to snuff a woman.
Man.
Did you really do it? Because we get innocent guys in here.
Oh, nuts! 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 Hugh Jackman says no!
I am dedicated to the work.
Another one. These bastards ain't much for Hugh Jackman. Maybe we should up the difficulty.
No.
That was sick. I'm a boss. I haven't been listening to this guy at all. I haven't given a shit.
You had a wife, right?
Saying something about
you love her?
Innocent.
How far would you go to make sure she stayed yours? You get mad.
Damn it.
You feel you could kill a man, rip him apart with your bare hands. You ever feel that way?
Up. Maybe. No! Not another one! Ah, God!
Fight it. Don't let this place do
that's
you.
That's what I thought. Me. Like a sir.
I can help you talk. I can make you well. I can give you control if you really want it. But first, you've got to show me. Come on now. Give it a try for me, won't you?
You ever see red? You ever just want to let go?
Insanity.
It's so easy.
Proceed to transform. Ugh, I can go Wolverine.
Sounds like a convenient excuse to me. This place is stronger than you.
Hold up. I will kill this guy first. I have tons of ammo too, so. Die! Oh my god, another one! F! Ha!
I can only help you if you'll help me.
They won't leave you alone until you do it. Certain
all right.
Things are man.
Bring it, you sons of bitches! Oh my god, my nuts! Alright. It's all good.
Don't worry. We all have problems.
Die! Die! Oh, nuts!
I'm waiting!
Well, our leader's out of
come on, you bastard, do it! You think you're bad?
No, we don't.
Die! Didn't have a head and it was still living. Here we go! Wolverine! Oh shit! Hey, it's me! Whoa, nuts! Ah, I totally did not see this coming! I'm no longer Hugh Jackman! I am
Wolverine!
Thank you, Doctor.
But be careful.
Pay you.
A good thing only lasts so long.
That was awful. You should be shot.
We'll need to
you should be shot
in our next session.
Oh, what? Where did he? What?
I think they're ghosts, dude.
Man, this game confuses me.
This game is sick, though.
Can I turn these off now?
At this rate, I definitely think we should play the sequel.
All right. Well. We like a third. Oh, also, we have a couple other games coming along. We're going to do a playthrough of Silent Hill 2 and Silent Hill 3, as well as, what is the other game that we're getting?
Still Life?
Yeah, Still Life.
If
it's another game that we found recommended by the same people as the people who recommended this game. So, yeah, stay tuned for those. Those will be pretty sick.
And then there will probably be a few solo LPs from the both of us.
Yeah, I think I might actually do, I might actually, oh, nuts, did you see that?
What?
I don't know, it was like a giant cockroach crawled that way. Anyway, yeah, I might actually do one of the, what is it? I'm totally blanking on the name. Help me out here, Miguel, the Silent Hill.
Yeah.
Might do Silent Hill or Silent Hill 2 solo.
And I'm going to do Reseteer and Item Shop's Tale and actually probably Ragdoll Masters.
you should do like Clock Tower 3 solo. Anyway, yeah, we'll sort that out later. Back to the game.
Game.
Going to go find
Jack.
I see something back there. Oh.
No, good call.
Like a sir.
Like a sir.
You're welcome, rat. Die, rat. Alright, we're good. Like a sir.
He's literally just taken out.
Alright, oop. Okay, use. Okay, there we go. I get it.
Just mouse wheel. That's cool.
What is that, what's in the bottom there?
Butts?
No, underneath the flashlight.
You picked up flares earlier.
Oh, sweet. Okay, cool.
I think you can pick up flares for better lighting.
More rats. Damn the rats. Okay. Oh, what the nuts? Whoa! No, 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 no! Oh, like a sir! Like a sir! Hugh Jackman! Hugh Jackman!
Hugh Jackman!
Alright, we're good. Cool. So a switch I can throw. Up! Well, apparently I just blew up the world.
Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up.
Damn, son. Oh, shit.
I'd actually say that's useful. You electrified that shit.
I mean, it might kind of be useful. Oh, I see. It opened the door there. So now I got to unthrow the switch. But I'll keep checking around. Check around this area and just make sure there's nothing else. There's nothing. Die! Okay.
Another rat.
I think some more flares.
Use the space. Oh.
Let's see. Where does this lead? This leads to sub-basement, I guess. Or wait, no. I think I'm in sub-basement.
No, not yet. Oh.
Yeah, no. I'm in sub-basement. So I'm going to check out this area first. I'm going to unthrow the switch. And before moving on. All right.
So far, I really approve of this game. It's really
cool. I do. This game is pretty good. I wasn't expecting it to have this kind of quality. And nuts! Booyah! Dual revolvers! Hugh Jackman!
This like is a the sickest boss! Game ever.
And I'm getting lots of.
Wait, explode? Oh.
Flashbangs. All right. Nice. He's watching you. Darth Vader is watching me.
This is a sick-ass game. Right. I really like this game.
Did I ever pick up... Why does it keep giving me Tommy gun ammo? Whatever. I'm going to use these dual revolvers like a sir.
Like a sir.
All right. Did you see another shadow there? I thought I saw another... Look, was this blood here before? Did I do that?
That's you. You are the blood.
Alright, get some more revolver ammo. Sweet. Full on zombie. Let me just pop one up. Nope. Alright, we're good.
You should open that shit.
Oh, I can't. Oh. It's locked.
What a bucket of balls.
I can probably shoot it open, but I'm not that good of a gamer.
Cock, you fucking monstrosity.
Hey, don't you say that to Hooker.
What the
Come on! What are you fucking waiting for?
Where
the fuck are you?
Oh shit.
What's taking so long?
Oh, we should save this guy.
Fucking do it!
Hold up. Just Hugh Jackman, being cautious.
Like a sir.
Like a sir. Oh, nutsack! I don't want to go in this room.
That definitely wasn't us.
Shit. What the fuck is that?
Shit!
He appears to have a whole nother person on him.
Those holes, does he shoot bullets out of his body?
Are those... What the crap?! None of this is okay. You're not. Oh not my god. Though. Hugh Jackman, it's okay. You're sideburns.
You're gonna need a bigger gun.
Yeah, Hugh Jackman! I love this game.
This game is awesome.
Die! Hugh Jackman.
Wow.
Holy crap. You know, maybe we should turn up the difficulty on this.
Yeah, maybe a little.
Can I?
Let's do it right now. Save.
Alright, yeah,
now.
I'm gonna save.
The end of this episode, but...
Yeah, we'll just save really quick. Just do a new save. Alright. Okay, there's a switch in here. Oh, right. I'm so...
He already
so
forgot.
Sorry. I forgot. Can we not turn it up? Oh, man, that sucks.
Well, looks like we're doing easy.
Yeah, well. Sorry to disappoint the fans. But you know, we'll I'm sure you'll get over it. Okay, what
eventually.
Did you have a Tommy gun? Did
no.
you Man, I am sorry this happened to you. The only thing that could have been better is if you were shot in the face by Hugh Jackman.
I think that's just blood. Just general blood.
Alright. Let's open this up.
Like a sir.
Ah, more ammo, good. Okay. Should I throw the switch or look around first?
I'll look around first.
Alright, I'm gonna throw this switch. Just to see.
Oh, it was just a light.
Just turning on the lights. That probably would have made him run away. Can I come through here? No? Damn you, door. Stopping your Hugh Jackman. How dare you. Like a sir!
Jackman battle
engaged. Oh man, there's nothing better than playing this Hugh Jackman. Is there a body? Look at them. Look. Did you see that? Hold up. Can you see the body hanging there?
Yeah. That's. Yep. That's...
Oh, I got you, you son of a bitch. You cannot hide from me, Jack.
You slut.
That's what I thought. Alright. Oh, nuts. Nuts.
Butts?
Coffins. That's interesting. Alright, let me see if I can shoot these open. Nope.
Nope.
It's all good. What the F? Oh, nuts! Another one of these guys. Hold up. Where do you think you're going? Hugh Jackman says no!
Like a freaking Hugh Jackman.
Like a Hugh Jackman. Alright. I think we've said that a good 1,000 times now. How do I... Daughter. Hugh Jackman's daughter. No. I'm helping you.
This makes you feel so guilty. Just
daughter. I'm coming. Daughter. I'll save you, daughter.
I can't see. Where are you?
What the
fuck? Turn on the light.
My son.
No, I don't want to see it.
What the? No. No. What are you doing?
No.
Get away from him. Damn it.
I feel so guilty just being in this game right now.
I know! No. Like a sir. I have no idea. I haven't been doing this systematically at all. I have no idea where I'm going. It looks like this wall might be able to... Blood coming from the pipe. Alright, well, looks like this wall might be able to explode, so...
Nope.
Nope, we got no... Oh, my nuts! What the hell?! Whatever. Just gonna ignore.
Yep, keep going.
Gonna keep moving. Did something just move behind me?
Yeah, I definitely just saw that too.
Ah, crap! Alright.
This game's really fucking with me right now.
Should I keep going? Should I track back and see if I can find anything else? I mean, I don't want to get too far ahead if this is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, nuts! Alright! Aha! Hugh Jackman. Alright, so... Oh my god! Yeah. Hugh Jackman, engage! Hugh Jackman, engage!
Hugh Jackman! Alright.
So I think we're gonna cut the episode here. So, again, hope you liked it. Comment, rate, subscribe.
Still fulfilling your dreams.
Still fulfilling your dreams. So, yeah. Just
post
keep all this
in
mind. Post your dreams in the comments. I promise you we'll have another poll. Oh, you think you're so clever. Hugh Jackman is more... All right, everyone gets to...
Throw a flashbang. Throw a flashbang.
I don't really know how. Gee. Oh, my gosh. Did you see that? There was a... All right, we're not going to end it quite yet because Hugh Jackman! Like a boss! That's what I thought. And... Hoo-ah! Whoa.
Oh.
Bitch. Dude, there's a knife in his head. Several knives.
Oh.
All right. Anyway, so yeah, hope you enjoyed the episode, and catch you all next time. Peace out.
Later, y'all.